please.
Why?
I was never good enough for you. Look at you. The great Arthur. Nothing but a weak mortal. Morgana was right. You will die with your false pride. You are nothing but rotting flesh.
I am Arthur Ddantgwyn. Damn you, your king. And you are no son of mine.
It is time.
My lord.
Get me up. Get me up!
My lord, it's over.
Over. It's not over till I say it's over. Saxon bastards. Get me up!
My lord, we have won. The day is ours.
You with my final command. Take cannot be a force for evil.
Yes, my lord.
There is another.
My lord. My lord.
Heavenly Father, take thine sword. Protect your children. And teach us the virtue of peace and humility.
My lord, I have seen your glory and your sacrifice with my own eyes. Arthur, you were the chosen one.
My lady, protector of the innocent. May those that possess Excalibur be as valiant and righteous as my king. Allow no evil to gain its power.
Damn him all to hell, mate.
It's okay. Come on. It's okay. Take this.
Sir Kay. I haven't heard that in
19 years.
19 years. Leave me die. Damn you.
Come now, old friend. You know I couldn't do that.
Why not? Look at me. I'm rotting in my own skin. This is my penance.
For what?
For all the blood we shed.
No. We did all we could for the people and our king.
Yeah, but for what? I mean, look at us. We're strangers in our own country. Just abandoned to stew in our own shit.
Yes, I know. But we kept the Saxons out of Viroconium. And we've had 19 years of peace.
Yes, but how long will that last, man? They're already advancing in the east. Oh, God, fuck this curse.
Please, allow me to bring Merlin to help.
Yes? No! You keep that mad fool away from me.
But he can help.
I'd rather die. Okay. Go, my friend. Go. Leave me be. No. You save that for your Christian friends. Now go. Go, let me bloody die in peace. Go.
Goodbye, old friend.
If he catches you, he'll string you up.
Oh, yes, my lady.
The guards are coming.
Where is Harry?
He said to meet him at the tree.
Well, my lady, the pleasure's been all mine.
I don't think so. Quick, go!
Oi! Halt!
Hey! Old man! Which way did he go?
Old man?
What's wrong with you?
Can you not hear us?
I saw nothing, boy. Boy, I'll show you.
Well, what have we got here?
You just struck a Lord's Guard. That's a death sentence in itself.
I'm unarmed.
We're not.
Oh!
us.
We need to take him in. He's our defense for not having caught those bastard thieves.
I'm sure Lord Antonius will find a suitable punishment for you.
As if he lasts the night.
If you last the night.
In the eyes of the beholder, let there be everlasting life. Life that is enriched by the blood of youth and the soul of man. The grail of Christ, the power of life. Lord, in return for your gift, I present you with this sacrifice of life. Blood of Christ. My son. Drink from the cup of life.
Stand before me, Lord Antonius. The Saxons are nervous, Antonius. They do not think that you are capable of uniting the armies. Do you enjoy the status I provide for you?
Yes, of course, my king.
Then why do you insist on testing me?
My king, I...
Have you located the Godstone?
Not yet, my king. We've been busy with the gold situation.
Gold. Gold holds no value. But the order and subordination it provides is priceless.
Yes, my king.
How much have you lost?
My king, I will retrieve the money. I swear we know who is responsible.
I asked you. How much?
We estimate 350 gold pieces, my king.
You estimate? I see. And why is it so that you can only estimate, Antonius? Do we not have a counting clerk?
Yes, my king, we do. But the clerk was involved in the theft.
You have 3 days to recover the clerk and the gold.
3 days, my king, but that's... Yes, my king.
Good. Now get out. Oh, and Lord Antonius.
Yes, my king.
Don't fail me again.
Yes, my king.
Come on, you drunken sods, get up! Oi, come on. I've told you before about coming home in this state. I'm always having to clean up after you a mess.
Oh, Lily, stop nagging me.
I ruled the day you ever bloody met him.
Oh, leave me alone.
How long have we been out?
I have no idea.
Come on, you better hide this.
Well, well. Look what we've got here.
Get him!
Wait! What's going on?
Shut your stinking mouth!
Not again, boy. I lost you last night. But not again.
You leave my boy alone!
Oh, don't worry. Mummy will save you.
She's not my mother. But get off me!
So you are the dog who's caused all this trouble.
Oh, it hasn't caused any trouble. It's that bloody Harry.
Ah, Harry, that's right. The clerk. Oh, yes. He is in trouble. Don't worry. You aided and abetted. I can't wait to see what his lordship has in store for you.
What's he supposed to have
Shut
done?
Shut up, wench. Oh. Take him out.
No. No.
How much would it cost to go all the way with me?
We'll take all the gold in the world!
Now piss off! Get out!
I know you. Are you okay? Sir.
Fuck off. My king.
What?
My king.
Wait, let me get that. Take some of this. Hey, guards. He needs water in here. He needs water.
Sit down and shut up.
Get the fuck off me! How'd you do that, old man?
Call me old man again, and I'll show you.
Sorry. Well?
Well, what?
How did you do it?
It's a trick I learned many years ago.
You were a soldier?
Something like that. At a dying breed. I hope the reason you're in here is worth all of this. Well?
My friend Harry thought it'd be a good idea to steal money from Lord Antonius. Stopped him from forging an alliance with the Saxons. I told him it wasn't a good idea. But he didn't listen.
So it's true. We're finally letting this country go.
Damn. I've been fighting these bastards for years.
So you were a soldier?
Yeah. I was a knight.
In Arthur's court?
Yes.
What's your name?
Bedivere. Yours? It's Owain.
I know of you. About the knights. I thought they were just stories. Ever since I heard my first one, I've always wanted to be a knight. I want to fight for what's right.
So, what is right then, boy? Your mother, she'd be very, very proud of you.
I wouldn't know.
What?
I don't know who my mother is.
Your father?
Same.
How old are you, boy?
19 years old. Why?
Look at me. Damn you. Look at me.
My king, Merlin.
Sir Bedivere.
Look for Merlin.
No.
So you were the dog that decided to steal from me. Do you have any idea what trouble you've caused? Where's the rest of the money?
There is no more.
This is only half of what was taken. Why would you be interested in an old carcass like that?
I just don't understand.
She is a worthless whore.
Leave her alone!
But you have failed, dog. Indeed, you have caused your people more harm. As a result, taxes will be doubled, and you will be put to death.
You can't do that!
I fucking dare you! I will do as I please! Your name will go down in history as the dog that failed his people. Guards! Dispose of him.
I swear in the eyes of God, I'll be back for you! Get off me!
Looks like you've had enough. Any last words?
Yeah. You're gonna be first on my list.
Looks like a storm's coming. Let's go.
Hello, Owain.
Hello?
You need not be afraid.
Are you God? Am I dead?
That depends on what you want.
What is that?
This is Excalibur. She belongs to the heir of Arth-yr.
Heir of Arth-yr.
Search your past, Owain. You have been hidden to allow yourself to grow outside of the palace walls, out of arm's reach.
Hidden? Where? What palace?
You are the son of Arth-yr Ddantgwyn, King of the Britons. You must now take your position as king and lead your people to safety and peace. This is your destiny. Excalibur was created as the guardian of peace. It must not be used for evil. I am charging you with the safekeeping of this sword. Use it to protect your people and to defeat evil.
Bedivere was... Wait! How do I do this? I'm not a fighter. Hello?
Hello? Sir? I'm sorry. I found you lying here, so I thought there was something wrong.
Something wrong? Am I in heaven?
Oh, bit of a heavy night then. What's your name? Huh? Who are you?
I'm Owain.
Well, you want to be careful. You could have drowned. Wow. That is some piece of work. Can I?
Yeah.
Oh, it's beautiful. I must be getting weak in my old age. Oh, God. What the hell? How did you manage to get that stuck like that?
You know, rough night and all that.
Good luck to you, my friend. It's going to take an army to get that out of there. Will it be okay?
Yeah, I'll be fine. Thank you.
I wish I was young again.
my king.
Get up, old man. I am no king. I am your friend.
Who goes there? Go away before you meet the same fate.
I know you.
What? It's the dog from yesterday.
What? No. No.
It's a ghost. Look at him. Look at his sword.
Shut up, you idiot.
Get him.
Use it to protect your people and to defeat evil.
Lucius! Lucius! Get back here, you bastard!
Fuck. I thought we finished you off yesterday.
I told you I'd be back for you.
Enter.
My lord, we found the dog. We killed him, and then we found him. He was unscathed. He was dead. And yet the sword, it was too powerful. He slaughtered the men.
Quiet! Stop talking. You are a trained guard. How many years have you served?
5, my lord.
Then why lie?
Silence!
Impossible. I want that sword, Antonius. That shall be your redemption. What is your name?
Lucius, my king.
Lucius. Do you say that you have failed me?
My king?
Yes or no, Lucius?
Yes, my king.
Let's go.
Hello, dog. I see you've lost a friend, but gained an ally. That sword does not belong to you.
Oh, so it is yours?
No, it is mine. I am Mordred, son of Arthur.
Me too.
Guards, get the sword. So, you are the brother I never had. You're not worthy of that sword.
Aren't you supposed to be dead?
Aren't you?
You are no king.
And you are?
Maybe. I know of your plans to join forces with the Saxons.
Indeed. You are the son of Arthur. You have the same compassion in you. It will kill you, brother.
Ah!
never!
Why?
Silence!
Drink. 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 Drink.
I have a brother.
I've never seen you drink before.
It doesn't mean I don't.
You told me that you didn't know who my parents were. Is that true?
I've always done my best to protect you. You were left over there on the step, all wrapped in linen. Nearly threw the slops out on you. You cried for days. Real pain in the arse. You still are. Never wanted kids myself. But there was something about you. Something special. And when you opened your eyes and smiled at me for the first time, I couldn't let you go. You may not be from my loins, boy, but I am your mother.
Do you know who my parents are?
Yes. I know everything.
And last night, the guards, they beat and killed me.
Oh, my boy. Oh.
And then I woke at the lake. I was dead. And then I saw her.
Who?
The lady. She said that I am king. Then I must protect the people.
No, but you're not a fighter, Owain.
Thanks.
I just don't want to lose you.
So there is another. A bastard son who shares the blood of Arthur. Merlin needed Arthur to produce an heir, to fulfill the prophecy. Just as I did. Arthur was known to visit the whorehouses. He must have hidden the child. When I saw the prophecy that it was Arthur's son who held Excalibur, I thought it was you. To realize the power he has.
I knew it!
Did you find the boy?
I did. We must act quickly. Get those two. Alive, you'll do exactly what I say.
Mrs. Ada, she's thinking of staying with us for a few nights. Could you make up the spare room for me, please?
Where are your belongings?
I have none.
Oh. Do you mind if I join you?
Be my guest.
So, what brings you to these parts?
I'm just passing through. I'm on an errand.
Go on.
That's it.
Oh. Well, it's not safe up there. You could find yourself in a lot of trouble.
Won't be long now, my dear.
So, where are you from?
Quite far away.
I've never heard the name Ada before. Pretty.
Show me to my
What the hell's happened to you?
The girl, Ada. Where is she?
Haven't seen her. Frightened her off, did you, love? Aye! She hadn't paid!
You have done well, and for that you will be rewarded. Now give me the sword.
Where's the sword?
I'm sorry. I'm sorry, it's all my fault.
What?
They told me I had to take the sword, and if I didn't, they'd kill my sister.
Who did?
Morgana.
And your sister?
Oh.
Look, we have to find that sword or we're all in danger. Do you think you can help me? I need you to show me the way.
Stop! This way.
Wait. There's something there.
Whoa.
Ada, move. Now!
I've been expecting you.
Thank you, Jacquard.
Your Highness.
You must be Merlin.
Oh. You've heard of me.
Yes. Bedivere.
Yes. My old friend, Bedivere. How is he? Oh, I see. You poor thing. Come, follow me. We don't have much time. My dear, tea. Now, Mordred, of course, you've already had a run-in with. Cruel creature. Power-hungry and evil to boot.
You mean my brother?
Yes. Your brother. Half-brother.
But he's dead.
Ah. Your father made the same mistake. As long as they possess the Holy Grail, they cannot die. It can even bring people back from the dead. Oh! Oh. Oh, you're like this. You see? It's called the Godstone. Good, isn't it?
What about the Grail? You said it could bring back the dead.
Yes, my dear. It's not natural.
Nor was her death. Please help me.
Your father sat in that exact spot. These are your father's notes. A very sharp student. My finest. My friend. For many years. Oh, should have found you earlier. Taken you to the lake. She's too clever, that Morgana. She'd have known.
Is it possible?
I have never tried. It's not the way.
I have to try. I knew he'd break his word, even if I brought in the sword in time.
Now, my dear, you're not to blame when dealing with pure evil. Well, one has very few options.
What is this grail?
It is the cup of Christ. It's said that those who drink from it drink the blood of Christ. It gives life and youth. The Grail was first found by your father. Morgana stole it by mesmerizing the king. She's such a sly witch. Vile. Since then, she's hidden herself away, plotted with her son to find the three beacons of light. The Grail, Excalibur, and this. There is nothing she wouldn't do to get her rotten hands on it.
What happens when you get all three?
Oh, it'll be the end of the world as we know it. The Godstone allows me to hide myself using mirages, illusions, and apparitions. You've already met my friend. I see what Jakar sees. I use the wolf. She uses the snake.
And what of the sword?
Excalibur is more than just a sword, my lord. It's a gift of the Lake Lady, forged from the blades of 1,000 warriors.
Lake Lady?
Yeah. The Siren. The Lady of the Lake. Morgana told of a vision. She had foreseen that the son of Arthur would conquer the world using all three enchantments. I realized that she was up to something. She wants power. The only way she can get it is by
manipulating Arthur into giving her a male heir, hence the arrival of Mordred. I hatched my own plan. There he is.
And what about my mother?
She was chosen because of her kind heart. Not long after you were born, she became ill and couldn't look after you. She came to me and asked if I would take you. It was the last I saw of her alive.
Have you found them yet?
Not yet, my king. We've searched local taverns, villages, and caves as you asked. Still no sign. My king, the army awaits your command.
Rally the men and meet me at the gates. And the general.
Yes, my king.
I trust you will do better than your predecessor.
Not yet. But it won't be long. They cannot afford to hide.
They have a day until I set the world on fire.
A little more patience, my son. Once I have the Godstone, you can do whatever you like to the world.
Shouldn't you go and talk to him?
Oh, it's fine. It's a lot to take in all at once. You don't seem surprised by any of this.
I've heard it all before from the witch.
I really shouldn't be telling you this, my dear. The race to save your sister's soul is against you. The longer it goes, the less she's likely to find the light back. This is dark magic, my dear. It's unpredictable. But both your hearts are strong.
I have to go. Owain, my sister still has a chance, but we have to go now.
Oh, wait. Here. Take this. I think you've earned the right to bear your father's arms.
Come with us.
Oh. I'm afraid I'm just no match for Morgana anymore. We know each other too well. She'd work out every plan I made, counter every move. That is why I waited for you, my king. You are my boy.
It was mine on the battlefield. No enchantment, just a strong blade.
Oh! I'm entrusting you with the Godstone, my dear. Understand the importance of this. If they take this, well, all of this is for nothing.
I don't know how to use it.
Yes, you do. The stone will do as you ask. Breathe, my dear. Breathe. Control it. Now, you must go. I wish you luck. Remember, it is not the strongest sword that will triumph, but the strongest heart.
And what about you, Merlin?
My king, ever since I looked into your eyes as a baby, I knew there was good in you. You now have a great responsibility. One that no one else can hold. It is yours and yours alone. Everything you see before you is yours. Rule with a kind heart.
I will.
Goodbye, child.
The Godstone!
Again, brother.
Those words will be your last.
Be merciful. Give me the Grail, and I'll even bring your beloved sister back.
heard your promises before, witch. No.
Time to die, brother.
O Grail of Christ, you have the gift of everlasting life.
By the power invested in me through the Lord our God, I anoint you, King Owain Ddantgwyn, ruler of these lands, protector of the people, and keeper of the faith. Do you swear to uphold these values until the day of your death?
I swear.
My king.